بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. My dear sisters and brothers, Muslims of Calgary and Edmonton and Alberta and all of Western Canada, I greet you with the greeting of peace, the greeting of Islam. May the peace, mercy, and blessings of Almighty God be with each and every one of you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I'm indeed delighted to have been invited to participate in our conference under the name Power of Unity, Muslims in a Multicultural Canada. This is a very timely theme, a theme that all of us need to revisit, understand, and try once again to put it into practice. I know some may say we have tried many times before, but we have to continue to try because unity is the gist of being Muslim. Because the Almighty God revealed the final message of Islam to an ummah that was alerted to the fact that even the acts of worship have to be performed in a communal fashion. The Almighty God revealed Umm al-Kitab, al-Fatiha, in a communal fashion, in a unified fashion. So we say, Ihdina al-Sirat al-Mustaqim, guide us on the straight path. We are asking the Almighty to guide us, not guide me, even though when I read it in prayers, I read it as an individual. But I'm asking the Almighty God to guide us to find the straight path, the path of those who can find the wisdom in the ayah that we have read many times before, we have listened to, we have investigated the ayah from Surah Ali Imran, وَاعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا, and hold fast to the rope of Allah, all of you together, and do not dissociate. This is something that is extremely important. And I hope that during the conference, we will be able to come together in quantity and in quality, in numbers and by hearts, so that we will unite through this conference, so that after the conference, we will find ourselves united, we will find ourselves on the heart of one individual, so that we can face the challenges. And which generation did not have to face challenges? All of us are prepared to look at those challenges with the direction and guidance from the Almighty God, and also from the Sunnah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who once asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for three favors, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala granted two and denied one of those favors. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was denied the favor of asking the Almighty that this ummah, this community of Muslims, will not ever self-implode from within as a result of dissociation. But the Almighty denied that favor. You know why? Because unity is not something that is given through divine favors. Unity is something that we have to earn. We have to really deserve to be under the title of unity. And that title of unity is none other than the kalima tayyiba, al-kalima tayyiba that was mentioned in Surah Ibrahim. ألم تر كيف ضرب الله مثلا كلمة طيبة كشجرة طيبة أصلها ثابت وفرعها في السماء تؤتي أكلها كل حين بإذن ربها ويضرب الله الأمثال للناس لعلهم يتذكرون. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is giving us the example of a wholesome statement as a wholesome tree whose roots are deep into the ground and its branches reach to the sky. Let us be like that tree. Let us be like the ummah that deserves to stand under the banner of La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah, so that our branches can reach all the way to the sky, so that we can give the fruits of that unity, the unity of being united through a common tree trunk, through a common stem that takes us together to get the sap from the ground and grow as one tree with many branches, beautiful flowers, beautiful fruits. This is what I hope we can learn by our attendance at the conference Power of Unity. I really urge all of you, those who even have said, I don't like to attend conferences, this I know will not be the classical, usual kind of conference. I'm sure that it will be something that will revive our spirits, something that will take us way into the 21st century. May the Almighty God grant us this meeting at the conference Power of Unity on the 29th and 30th of June and the 1st of July. May the Almighty make it a reality that we can all be proud of. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.